If you die once in this game, I will leave stream and never come back. But if you get a perfect KD this game, I will follow and become an active and permanent viewer. And you can't play like a coward either. You still have to take good fights. Basically, play as you normally would. Alright. Interesting. Alright, we're Azir versus Noob Champ Lux. Wait, what skin does this guy have? Okay, he has Space Groove. I actually haven't seen that skin yet. Elementalist though is like pay to win. It's so hard for my eyes to see the like snare have that skin. Alright, this guy's just letting me push in. I'm alright with that. I'm missing Thucius. Wait, her E makes music. What the hell? That's annoying. Alright, let's focus up. We've already missed Thucius. Never cross an emperor. Here we can get our bomb plating. Or I mean the Malish Brock off. Nope, we're inting. We're fucking inting! Wait, die here. Got the flash. Yeah, the flash. Oh, okay. I get on this account and I start playing like this. Why am I like this? Alright. Oh, my mouse died? Where's my fucking charger? Dude, where's my fucking charger? No fucking way. Ah! Cringe. Okay, now my mouse speed is like fucking 10 trillion. Like, why? Why am I sharing XP with two people? Oh my god. Alright, well, this game should be free. Like, I think our comp's a lot better. I can still scale for free even though I just fucking tower dove. I tower dove for the Malish proc. For whatever fucking reason. God, it's so hard. Okay, that guy had double buffs. He died. Alright, this guy's out of mana. A presence of mind, so I'm gonna auto him there. Okay, that hitbox does not make any fucking sense. Okay, he thought he'd kill me. I thought my jungler would come and gank the out of mana Lux, like I pinged. If this guy listened to my ping, he would've just got a free kill there. Like, oh well, they can win this. Once we get to the 10 minute mark, I think I can unplug my mouse. I think it charges pretty fast. But it's like so hard to fucking move it when it's attached to the cord like this. I have ult up, so I really want Rengar to come get a free kill mid. I think he would rather ego on the enemy jungler. Oh. even let you get the kill, bud. Okay, they're chasing Diego. I don't think they need me for that. Alrighty, we set ourselves up earlier with our demolish proc. Let's get this play, baby! Boom! Look at that. Oh, sidestepped. They do not win these. I would not be joining in on this fight. Because I am fucking worthless. Early game is here, it's here. But these items is the most worthless thing, like worthless thing early. Let's go ahead and get ourselves a good reset here. Max has two kills, it's hilarious. Nice, I got the kill this time. Happy? I am happy. Goodbye, Riven. Goodbye. I'd like to play for this tower play, but Rengar wants to go for Drog, which is good. He can solo it. Let me get this demolish proc. And I'll be right there, sir. Yeah, the demolish lets us get these plates like instantly. I could have been mocking bots with Rengar here. Maybe not. Need it back and spend my gold, I'm weak. That hitbox though. Okay, I had an instinct that somebody was in there. Oh. Oh, so close. Alright, so Lux has the recall here. So I'm gonna push this in and make her miss this wave. My team has gone crazy in the jungle. But they can do that because Viego's so weak. Let's get another plate. I'm getting so fed. If I wasn't tapped out, maybe I'd TP bot there. Yay! I thought Rengar was ulting, so I just did that. Worked out. The fuck? Diego got the 1 HP there. I tried the flash. I wanted to secure the kill, so I didn't want Thresh to get the kill with Ignite, so I just walking into there for the kill. I got money though. I like money. Ooh, this is a bad TP. And Riven, you are muted. Congratulations. Yeah, I should not have TP'd. I know. Thresh, I want this tower. Thresh don't give a fuck, damn. Did we land anything here? Mine. Mine, 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 mine. Mine, 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 mine. Yeah. Gold for the hyperscaling champion, thank you very much. Let me show you what I'm capable of. I know I've been inting a lot this game, but... But when I got a lead, I make the other team int. There you go. Fuck. What the fuck, bro? Why did Rengar go in? Okay. 22-20. I think they can kill me. They're diving me here. No fucking way. I don't think I kill. Dawn. Let's go reset. We have 2500 gold. We'd kill if we spent our gold. That's where we would have the damage. What is up with my Thresh's today, man? Oh, she's getting fucking towered over. Nice. Yeah, but we know they have Zillion ult. We know they have Zillion ult though. This guy does Gale Forces and one shots me too. Like, what the fuck?
I will return Shurima to greatness. Thank you.
That guy's too strong. I'm not auto-attacking him. I'm not trading autos with that guy. Oh, he's inting. Okay, he inted. Good job. Good job, Kog'Maw. I'm gonna TP to it. Tank it, Riven. I have the damage for this, I just need somebody to tank. No way! No way, you get outsmited. He didn't have smite? Wait, no, he did. Alright, he just gets outsmited, I guess. Their Vigo's just better. Fuck's sake. That was our way to win this game. What are we doing? Why the fuck are you going in? I'm saying I have to buy an item. What is wrong with these people? Dude, why is he running it? I don't understand. We have to wait for Rengar, he's dead. I don't want to take a 4v5. Ah, just play like this. Play smart. Engaging without Zonias would be really, really bad for me. I'd have to be our... Oh. Oh, he'll never land one. Oh damn, she's fast. Dude, these thrash hooks don't even make sense. Why are you throwing them? Loyalty will be rewarded. Good lord. Good, we're all going to die here. Getting zone. fuck, I exploded. I got Lux ulted, I didn't see that. I'm blind, I guess. Nice, we got the Rabadon. And we got Baron spawning in 15, let's fucking go. I asked my teammates to like, you know, track Sons and shit, but nobody's doing that. So I don't know when I can like dive on this Kog'Maw. Like we should group or something, I don't know. What has been lost. Like maybe just team fight. Alright, Lux no flash. Guys, you have to play around me. You fucking have to. Okay. Get top tower, I guess. Your turret has been destroyed. Can we just keep splitting? We should have just kept splitting. Worth. I killed Kog'Maw, guys. Oh, Jinx is getting no kill. Fuck. What are you doing? Why are you getting baited by Zillion? Dear lord. This guy's lanterns are so bad. This guy's such a terrible flash. He's having a really bad game.
The Ascended shall guide humanity to greatness.
I need to auto attack. Oh, I have to play perfectly, man. I need a farm for my Zonyas. I just have to play like really smart. Nobody ever communicates flash timers, so I don't know if I can engage or not. Just wait through Kog'Maw W. Alright, he just got one shot. Nice, good play. Really nice play, bro. Holy fuck! This guy's useless. Really nice play there. Gotta wait for Rengar. Okay. Try to do something with that. Gotta run. Alright. Nice. I did it! TPing. Can I end this? Got it, baby! Holy fuck, that game is hard, man. My top side played well early game, but holy crap, my Rengar was just like running it in like mid late game. It's really hard to out carry a Kog'Maw who has zillion ult. Cause it's like, if I make a single mistake and I like go in and die, he'll just like revive. The Kog'Maw just like kept getting like caught though. Like he would overstay on the map and that's why like Kog'Maw would die.